I didn't hear then.
We're going to drop me to school now. It's me. Back to school with Rashani.
And
I've already got ready. Do you like my new shoes?
Do you like my shoes?
Yeah. And today we are not going to cross. We are getting ready to get me to school. So let's probably get my book bag, take my water bottle, and we're all ready for school. Then we're going to show you the way to school. You can see it here, it says from me to school because that's where I go to. Let's start getting ready. So here's my water bottle, let's go.
And here's my water bottle, and look at the.
Leave it, Hope.
Okay.
Your
next door neighbor.
Let's go, guys. Can you hold this one for me?
Let's start going. Come on, guys.
These
things can drag on for years.
No,
I want to. My sister's going to open. My mummy actually opened the doors. And let's go. We'll watch it. Mummy put on the world tea.
Oh my goodness. Mummy, what's that?
It's a snail. A slug.
Ew, on my way. Ew.
Mummy, there's the one.
Go away, slug.
No,
I was scared of it. And
so guys, let's go
to school.
Yeah. Let's go. Put that away.
Come on, Roshani.
Put it in the
this
bin.
Way.
Put that in the bin.
I can't keep it up. It's alive. We don't kill animals. Leave it.
Leave it to slug.
Guys, we just saw that slug.
Come on, guys. It's next to my school. Yes, it's next to my school. I'm not sure how many hours
it's not. So, guys,
I'm finally going down.
Look at the people getting ready for school. So guys, let's go this way because we have to go okay.
Guys can't see you.
And get this video up to 100 likes, then you'll be in our pizza giveaway. Yes. Then we're going to give away you some pizza. Okay?
Pizza.
From Domino's.
What that cat doing?
Matt. And we are going.
Walk faster, I can't see you.
With 10 bottles. You're really excited.
No, this
10 diamond ghosts, guys.
Move back, Roshan. Give way. Mm-hmm. trying to drop Roshan at the school.
I'm off the latest school.
Hi!
We're driving Roshan to school. The weather is really cold this morning. I'm starting to record. You can't see.
I'm going to my new classroom.